Login walls. They are one of the most annoying things that you can possibly see on a website. And yet the worst part is many websites are starting to use them every single day. So in this video, I will be showing you the potential workarounds to avoid them. Obviously, use those methods reasonably. If you benefit from a website, it is almost always a nice idea to support them. Anyway, let's get started with the first method, which is using the famous incognito mode. Using incognito mode has few benefits. First, it deletes cookies, which is generally useful when avoiding login walls, because many websites allow users to look up the content for the first time. The amount of content viewing attempts and related states will possibly be stored in cookies. Since incognito mode deletes those cookies, it will help you to bypass the login wall. Also, on a side note, you can use multiple accounts in the incognito mode because it allows you to have multiple sessions. Moving on with our second method, which is using the temporary mail services. Using them will generally allow you to bypass login walls. However, I have noticed that some sites starting to block some domain names from the temporary mail services. So I can assume that in the near future, this method will probably do not work. But on the flip side, we can use similar methodology, which is using Gmail. You can actually create a sort of sub-spam account from your existing Gmail account. To do that, you need to add plus sign to your Gmail address. You need to add this plus sign after your username and before the at sign. By doing that, you can possibly create infinite aliases for your account. And if you filter this account as a spam, the mails from the websites using this mail address will end up in your spam folder. Sure, it seems like a bit of an excessive work, but it gives you the convenience of using only one account instead of remembering other accounts. If you look up to another option, you can always use the developer console to hide login prompts. What you can do is right-click on the login pane, then choose inspect and hide it from there. This method may seem like an idiotic way, but it still works on many websites. Another option is to use extensions. There are many extensions available to defeat login walls, but to be honest, I generally don't trust any of these extensions since they are extremely easy to create, as I have demonstrated in the video on the top right corner. Since that is the case, they can possibly be used for malicious intent, and it may end up creating more harm than good. So I recommend you to stay away from them. And finally, we always have an option to go for another site. Unless the thing that you are searching for is extremely specific topic, you will end up finding that in another website that does not have any login walls. And by that, it summarizes the video. I hope you like these methods. If you have any more, I would like to see it in the comments below. See you next time. Take care.